Pratap. Today I will say 10 lines on Indian Air Force Day. Indian Air Force Day is celebrated on 8th October every year. The Indian Air Force was established by British Empire on 8th October 1932. The Indian Air Force is the air arm of the Indian military. Indian Air Force stands as the fourth best air force on the planet. The motto of the Indian Air Force is "Touch the sky with glory." Its primary mission is to secure Indian airspace. The President of India is the Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Air Force. This day is celebrated with pride at various Air Force stations all over the country. India Air Force Day is celebrated to increase the awareness about the Indian Air Force. Indian Air Force is also called Bharatiya Vayu Sena. Thank you.